Obadiah, Nahum, oh, I never pronounced that one right. Habakkuk?
Hashtag you light up our lives. Missy, why are you quoting Old Testament books at a Christmas party? And Izzy, lighten up.
Oh, Christmas just brings back so many memories. Like 1978.
Hashtag with a Z.
Hashtag that's original. You know, I was just going over those Old Testament books. I started to tell you earlier about the 1978 Bible quiz finals.
Yeah. I still think you should have won it.
Oh, and I would have too, if I hadn't mispronounced Izzy, did you know that Isaiah is very important in the Christmas story? In fact, all of the prophets were.
Prophets? Did you say prophets? My dad says it's always important to make prophets a business.
No, Joy. Not those types of prophets. I'm referring to the prophets of the Old Testament who told the Christmas story. The prophets were called by God to speak for him and to be his messenger to the people. Major doesn't mean that they were adults. and minor doesn't mean that they were children. The major prophets are just longer books than the minor ones. Both sections of the Old Testament are important. One is just longer than the other.
That's nice, Missy. Enough about major and minor. We already figured that out. Guys, let's talk about the specifics of the band. What were their names?
Whose names?
Prophets. We need to know their names so that we can make an image for our band.
An image?
Yes, you know the vibe of the band?
Yeah, like what kind of fashion statement we are.
And what kind of instruments will we play?
Missy, Toskin, what are the names?
They're right here in the Bible.
Ha ha, we can hear you.
Yes, I know. Wasn't one of them Zeke the Wheel?
No, Joy. His name was Ezekiel.
Oh, yeah, and the Jonas Brothers.
Salvation. of the Lord.
Hashtag, he saved the Lord.
Hashtag, don't quit your day job.
No, Isaiah predicted that God would save us through the birth of baby Jesus. It was Isaiah that foretold the birth of Jesus Christ hundreds of years before the first Christmas was ever celebrated. Here, Izzy, why don't you read it to us? It's Isaiah chapter 9 and verse 6.
For a child is born to us, a son is given to us. The government will rest on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
So where did the minor prophets come in?
And isn't this supposed to be a Christmas party? Why are we still talking about Old Testament prophets?
Hashtag, the prophets told the future.
Yes, they told the future about Jesus. But keep in mind, both the minor prophets and the major prophets are important. The major prophets are just longer books.
Yeah, hashtag, don't major on the minors.
Did to save me.
Yes! He loved us so much that
he came to earth to show himself to his people and to set us free.
To show himself to us and set us free.
So it happened just as Isaiah wrote.
Hey, that's the Christmas story. Where is that in the Bible?
Oh, I know where it is. It's in the book of Luke, the second chapter.
That's right. The book of Luke in the second chapter. The birth of baby Jesus is what the prophets were telling the people, that God would provide redemption. And the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." And suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
And for us it has come through the birth, death, and resurrection of Jesus.
So I'll shake off these little chains.
that we celebrate as well. It's a reason we sometimes forget, though.
Please tell me it has nothing to do with the with the quiz finals in 1978.
Hashtag Rebecca.
Oh, I know. My Sunday school teacher, Miss Martha, told us that Christmas is also about Jesus coming back.
Wait a minute. We get to celebrate Jesus' birth and that he's coming back?
Yes! How about that?
Hashtag two parties in one.
I know it's still a few more days until Christmas week, but can we start celebrating now?
Absolutely! Zach, why don't you get this party started with some music?
Hashtag this is gonna be big.
Thank you.